hurt you now?
My hero. How do you feel? Your head.
It talks to me. All the time now.
And what does it say?
It says it wants me to join it.
The first threshold.
Tommy, I'm scared.
We'll never get out of here. We don't have a choice. If I am with you, the voice, are you ready to reply? Hugo, can you hear them?
Yes. They all have the same voice. The one that makes my head hurt.
Don't try to ignore it. Embrace it completely. Don't be afraid.
Yes.
Everything is all right. Now.
Well done.
My headache's gone.
It was the macula, but you answered it. Let's get going.
Loose on the prisoners again. Bring this down.
What? That's... No! No!
Run, you big coward. You're scared, aren't you?
Oh, Hugo, this is not a game. This power is dangerous. You have to control yourself.
Yes, Mommy. So, that's my disease.
You're not sick, Hugo. It's a...
You found her.
It's a gift. I'll explain later.
A gift?
You're going crazy.
Nope.
Roads are in a terrible state. How are we going to deliver this? All we need now is to lose one of these cages.
Be careful.
Something. Oh, these roads are in a terrible state. How are we going to deliver this? All we need now is to lose one of these cages.
Be careful.
Go now.
What are they going to do with these rats? What are they going to do with these rats? Blood that decides. It's complicated to explain.
But Amicia doesn't know.
No. I'll explain later.
We had an argument, Mommy.
It's all right, my darling. Let's get out of here, huh?
Ay, por fin. Es difícil esto, el poder de las ratas. Ya son las 4:14 de la mañana. Es que dormí por la tarde mucho. Por muchas actividades. Ah, quién sabe qué pasó. ¿Van a llevar a donde este señor?
So, Beatrice, you are reunited with your son at last.
I know what you have done to him. You have taken what you wanted, now let him go!
Oh, you insult me, Madame de Roon. Your son is the natural carrier of the macula. And it has not yet finished with him. Which means, neither have I. But this you know.
Vitalis, let us finish this.
Nicolas, you cannot understand. You feel it as I do.
Do you not,
boy? We are bound by blood now. What do you think, Hugo? Your family grows larger, huh?
I beg of you. I promise to help you, but allow my son to leave.
His destiny is not to be a Darun. His destiny is to be here, at my side.
You are a monster!
A monster? Madame, you have yet to see just how.
Kill her!
Hugo,
make it
the rat! Clean.
Say the goodbye
only
to
way.
Your mother, boy!
Don't!
Oh no!
Did I kill him?
I'm sorry, Hugo.
Attack! Kill her!
What do I do?
You can't stop it! Just a child!
Honey, I want to go home!
You don't have a home anymore. You're ours!
God!
You
Honey,
are the beginning of the conjuration! The future depends on you!
What are you doing?
Andrew!
Why? Leave me alone! Let me go!
Hugo, listen to my voice. You have to hold on! I'm here!
I don't feel...
There's a reward for he who kills her!
Be strong!
The Prima Macula. It's reacting. Continue!
Stop torturing him! I'll tell you everything you want to know.
It's too late. Come on! The child is weakening!
The guard! The threshold awaits you! Fast to the other side!
No, Hugo! Don't let him go!
Come
to me!
That's enough.
Hugo, say something. Hugo, can you hear me?
Oh no.
He is powerful, but he has not reached the threshold as we'd hoped.
Do you know why?
Amicia. It's Amicia.
How tiresome. But he's close now.
And
we have other pawns we can play.
We can
play. Take her away.
Leave him alone. What else do you want?
A lot more. So much more. And you will stay here with me to make sure we get it. Do not worry, Hugo. I have complete faith in you. We shall succeed.
Parece este Palpatine.